everyone. Welcome back. So, let me see. So, off camera, I did a couple of things. Sorry, my, oh, boy. I hate that when my throat hurts like this. Okay, what I did was, I didn't like the print of the pent nibs, and I didn't like how I colored some of them in. And I think I better go and try to take a little bit of water. Hang on. Oh, boy. Okay, I hope that's better. Kind of. All right. Let's try this again. I didn't like the way the nib stamped out, and I didn't like how I colored some of them. So what I did was, off camera, I can't even speak now. Never mind, my voice is a bit better, I think. Anyhow, I stamped on on a piece of, tea stained paper. And it, on the most part, it came out pretty good. Just some areas a little faded, but, you know, it's okay. I also, and then what I did was I tore around it, and then with walnut stain, I went around the edge of, I also found in a couple of my dictionaries, well, in one of my dictionaries, it's an older one. Okay, I took out the definition for fountain pen, which is a noun, and, a pen with a reservoir that feeds the writing point with ink. And I also found the definition for penmanship, which means it's a noun, the art or practice of writing with the pen. Anyhow, I think I have a little bit more to do than that, but I guess that depends on which dictionary. And that's the only, I've got, I don't know, a few dictionaries, and that's the only one that had the definition of penmanship in it. So then I just stuck it down. And then for the book pages, for the stamps, what I did was I used de-dyed distress ink. Okay, and I just colored the pages of the books. Anyhow, so now I guess I'm going to continue on. I think what I'm going to do is I also have excuse me. I have watercolor pencils that I bought a long time ago. They were at one of the art stores. They were on special. They're on special for $4. There's 36 pencils in here. So I'm thinking of using that, this set to also, do some coloring. So what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do the pencils. I want is this orange, this color. I think this color see how close it is. The brush. What I'm going to do is, I'm just going to dip a brush. I'm not sure. I'm just going to cover it. I'm just going to cover the pencil. And I'm going to wet my brush. Right up a bit. I'm just going to go over where I colored. Just to spread the color out. Oh yeah, this is really like, the color of a real pencil. Okay. No. Brush is not working that well. I don't understand why things don't work when on camera. So, because the tip of the pencil is a bit wet, there, that's better. That's just better off to do that. Just to wet the tip of the pencil with the brush. Just the end of the pencil into water. There you go. That looks good. There. I like how that turned out. That looks good. Okay. Now, that dry. I need whatever looks like wood. A little bit too dark. They don't mark the colors on there. I just want to try something here. I'll try it off to the side. I think that's too dark. Where is it? so this is gray. I want to cut out a pencil. I want it to be like a light brown. Actually, what's on there, it looks like this here. That's a gray. Looks like lead. Black from the stamping. Let me see. Try something. Oh, that looks okay. Hey, that's good. Okay. That looks good. Yeah, like I said, I wish they put the colors on there. I just put the number. But they don't put it up very well, so I can't really see it. Okay, now. That looks okay. Now, what about the eraser? But I want to put silver. For the for this part of the pencil. It's more like a bronze color, eh? Or a gold color. Let me see. Just trying it on the side. That's really light. No. That's too light. No, I'm going to do it in silver, I think. Just going to dip. it's okay. For the eraser. Now, the eraser, it's like a reddish color. Reddish burgundy color. Let's try this. I'm just going to dip the tip of the pencil in the water. It's too brown. That's okay. That's okay. There's the pencils. I like how that turned out. Okay, now, what I want to do is for like, that would be like the inside of the book. What color am I going to use? That's just for the inside of the book. That's just the inside edge of the book. This one. I think. Just a brown. Look, brown. Hello. That dark. This is a dark brown. It's okay. little bit of color here. Alright. Okay. Like that. Now. For the tubes of paint. Let me see. How about... how about the green? Yeah. Or just green. Yellow. And maybe this color. This is a magenta, I think. Okay. I'm going to do the center one. So, it's Easter weekend. Happy Easter. So, do you guys have any plans for this weekend? Doing an Easter egg hunt. That says on that on this tube, it says dream. So what I'll do is later is I'll go over it. This says discover. Like I said, I'm going to go over the print later once this dries. Thank you. yellow. Actually, what I should have done is start it on the inside so I don't get smudgy. This says inspire. I got to do the cats. I got to do them in silver. I'm going to try this later. Like I said, I'm just going to go over it with some black. With my black pen. So just keep that one out. What do you think so far? I got to do all this here. I'm liking it so far. I like how this turned out here. A lot better than what it was yesterday. So this is a paintbrush. This one, okay, that's a fountain pen next to it, pencil. This looks like a brush. It's a pencil. Okay, so I color all these things. Alright. Now, for the pencils, I could do them any color, I guess, make them color pencils, right? Oh. That looks like a pen. Okay. Ah. This is a color pencil. This is a more narrow brush. That's all I do. Go out of the lines, right? That's okay. Oh, that's not okay. Try this again. Be a little bit more careful, eh? Let's see. That's a little pencil. Done that already. This here is a fountain pen. So, I think I'm going to do it like gold. Okay, now for the handles, for the paint brushes. This, I'm not too sure what this is, but anyhow, it's going to be purple. I think it might be, I don't know. Yeah, I went out of the line again. Just trying to decide what colors I want. Wet. Okay. It's a paintbrush. This also is a paintbrush. I'm just doing the finial. Thank you. This is a gel pen, Univol. That's how it works. I have to decide what colors I want, eh? Making it very colorful. So I'm kind of like going to do that. What color am I going to use that one? Brown. That's fun. I have another one. What did I use for? For the erasers. Is it this color? So not done yet. I got that one to do. What color am I going to do that one? this color. Now, what color am I going to do the Brussels? The paintbrushes. This one. Just thinking. Light brown. I'm just doing them like light brown. That's a handful. And I colored in like the hole, which I shouldn't have done. And now I have to get rid of that. This is the nib of a fan. As well as that one. Okay. Anyway, I think that's it for that. I'm going to let it dry up because I want to go over some of it with black just to define everything. This is pretty, that's pretty dry. Discover. I really don't want to do too much. It says dream. sister to find everything just a little bit better. Just very lightly in some areas. This says inspire. This says luscious. Just going over some of it just to define it, like I said. That's okay. Yeah, I think that's okay. I think that's finished, I think. do want to do is... just thinking. Do I want to do it? Hang on. This is script set. Like this one. This is a script set now. I don't want it to be too dark, just to put in some areas. Just don't do it upside down, right? This way is right way up. This is. I don't want it too dark. Just a little bit here and there. I said I don't want it too dark. I think that's enough. It's too dark. Nothing there. Okay, better some. That's it. Okay, some. That's enough. Okay, that's enough. Okay, so just thinking. I really don't like the color here. So, I'm gonna change that. I'm not crazy about the color of that book there. What would happen if I... that better. And a brown. That's okay like that. Okay. So that's it. So that's it. So this envelope is more or less done. I think. Yeah. Okay, so that's it for that. I'm gonna do something on the flap. Let's see. What am I going to do on the flap? Not too sure yet. Let's see what I have left in my fun tape. A washi tape or something on there. Not too sure yet. That's it. Okay, I think that's it for now. Should I try putting some writing on the pages? Where is it? Not this one. It's way too big. See something. The print is way too big. What about this? Should I try? Should I mess it up? Which way is up? There, that's okay. Anyhow, yeah, I messed it up. Oh, that's alright. No, it looks okay. Anyhow. Yeah, I messed it up a little bit, but that's okay. I'm done now, I think. What is this wallpaper? What does that look like? Let me see. You know what, you're messing it up, eh? That's okay. I think I'm done now. All right. I think that's it. Okay, guys. Gotta clean that up. Anyhow, I think that's it. I think I like that. Yeah. I'm thinking. Shouldn't think, right? I think this out a little bit. No, leave it alone. That's okay. The way it is. That's enough. Alright, guys. I gotta have to stop because, you know what, I'm gonna end up ruining it. Anyhow, I hope you enjoyed that. Just decorated an envelope. Anyhow, give this a try, you know, just let this get sent out. I should write something in here. It's too plain, but no, don't touch it. this is old paper. I need to, bit better. Actually, what I can do is that's enough of that. I'm gonna lose that. This here that's bothering me. Okay, it's enough. I have to stop now. Okay, stop. I'm not really liking that there. It's okay. Anyhow, okay guys. That's enough playing around. Okay, that's it. The envelope is done. Let me know what you think. Please leave me a comment. Like and share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already subscribed. And I'll see you in the next video. Anyhow, so thanks, guys. And happy Easter. I hope the Easter Bunny's good to you. Ciao.